You're not in this family anymore.
I was invited.
The polite thing is, you get an invitation. The polite thing is, you don't show up.
Yeah, well, I did. I see you, and I think this guy, I thought I loved him. I went to the church, and I married him, and I think, how? Why?
No, I don't figure alimony. What, you just pay that forever?
I pay, and I keep paying, unless she gets married again.
So there's your solution. Find her another husband.
I found somebody, and I'm happy. I'm so happy, and I want you to be just as happy as I am.
Please.
I'm gonna find you a Mr. Wonderful. I have what I personally believe is one terrific opportunity.
Oh, yeah?
She's funny. Really funny. She's smart. Yes.
This woman is going to be drowning in dates.
So if you sneeze, I say there's a phone call.
God bless you.
A phone call.
I've studied tantric sex. Don't go out with Italian girls. They're killers. I told you this.
She's not Italian.
Check her out. Start saying a Hail Mary and see if she moves her lips.
Please, somebody explain to me how I get in a situation where my ex-husband is finding me dates. I mean, I get into your grip.
Can you say this word? Commitment.
There I am. Culture, culture, culture. And still it's
you. You never told me she was so beautiful. No
matter what. You must be Gus.
Don't Gus me, okay?
He's not exactly plagued by ideas.
I kept thinking you'd come walking back through the door any minute. I tried to say goodbye, but still.